Today, we're going to go with some vintage Willys Jeeps into Hunter Canyon during the Easter Jeep Safari 2022. Hunter Canyon is south of Moab, Utah. This first clip is actually from Easter Jeep Safari 2021. One of the reasons I wanted to go back to Hunter Canyon was this particular try to get up this particular obstacle during the Flat Fender Fun Run was a total fail on my part.
You gotta be over there.
Right here, I'm stuck in the hole.
Hey.
Can't go forward. Can't go backward.
Who needs to be over there?
I had to take a line and be pulled out. These guys couldn't even push me out of the hole. So here we are, 2022 return, Hunter Canyon, the same obstacle. Show all our Jeeps climbing this obstacle. To me, it's interesting to see how various vehicles and drivers handle things, especially when these Jeeps are pretty similar. Jeff and Bam Bam, his 1943 Willys MB, equipped with extra low transfer case gears, the X98 gears, drives a totally different line than the rest of us.
Right there, you want to stay on the rock.
This little step here is right before the next big obstacle in Hunter Canyon. It was a bit of a challenge, this step, especially because it's hard to see, but off to the left there is a big drop off.
I don't know.
This is the next big obstacle, kind of a two-parter, as this first part right here. It's not too tough. And then the second part you come up to is a little bit more tricky. A little bigger step, and kind of catches your belly if you don't hit it just right.
Roll through that. Just roll through that.
Perfect line.
calls Barnacle Will was almost up this thing when he had some brake failure. They ended up having to pinch off a brake line. He finished out the day just fine.
Yeah! Awesome!
This final big obstacle in Hunter Canyon has a go-around further down the trail to the right. Most of us went on the go-around. Only two of our Jeeps attempted this big obstacle. One was Billy Douglas here in his CJ3A.
There's no place to go on this side.
It'll bump up here. Just give it a little bump there.
There you go.
Yeah,
Second one was Jeff and his MB Bam Bam.
See, that's what I'm talking about right there, Billy.
Was that the second gear? Or first
gear? That's his first gear.
Get a little better idea of how steep this thing is from this angle.
I think I'm alright with that
our trip through Hunter Canyon. Thanks for watching.